What's up, y'all? It is haul time again, holiday day. I got a pretty small one to share with you guys, but we got some toys this time. Just a couple little things. I got a couple tees from Walmart.com of all places, and a couple figures from GameStop. So yeah, it's a pretty small haul and probably not gonna be doing much rambling. So let's jump right into these. First off, these tees, look. This is new Wonder Woman 84. I don't know how I stumbled upon this. I don't know if it was through Facebook ads. But man, that is such a great image. Pretty cool. And only, I think it was like 11.84. I added that to cart, and actually the reason I was on Walmart.com was first originally I was looking for a bookcase. I'll tell you guys more about that next time, but I ordered one, and when that arrives, I'll explain it. Anyway, but I actually saw this at a different time. I think again it was through a Facebook ad. But while I was browsing, then I also saw this. Birds of Prey Harley Quinn. It's a pretty simple graphic, but still really cool. And this was on clearance for only like seven something. So not bad. And then a couple teas, not teas, brain farting here. It's hot. It's hot. It's like over 100 degrees outside. It's warm in the house too, and they've got the AC running. Anyway, a couple figures. GameStop, they're notorious for their crazy clearance sales. Was $64.99, then on clearance for $49.99 at some point. But I noticed on the bottom of this box there's even a sticker. $74.99, so I don't know if that was even the original price, and then it was marked down to $64.99, then marked down further to $49.99. But on the site, it was $15. $15 for a potentially $75 figure. Pretty cool. I've played Gears of War like once ever in my life. I've always thought it was cool. Like, I was never into it as much as Halo, even though I've only played Halo so much as well. But there's just that, there's a really deep mythos with Halo. And I always thought Gears of War was pretty cool too. I was always like wishing like we'd get a movie or something. I felt like with the story and the characters and everything, oh, that'd be something I'd love to see as a big Hollywood action, sci-fi action movie. How many years later, still hasn't happened. Anyway, 15 bucks. Storm Collectibles. This also marks my first Storm Collectibles figure, which I also always kind of swore I would not get into for the simple fact that even though they are, I don't know if it says anywhere on the packaging, they are supposedly 1/12 scale figures, but they're 7+ inch figures. Now I don't know the exact science with the scaling and everything, but typically in the world of action figures, 1/12 scale translates into 6-inch action figures. These guys are over 7 inches, and I've tried. I have a very few that I've gotten, prior to really deciding I wasn't gonna do anything above 6-inch scale. But I really have tried hard not to get into any, and that means limiting myself to some great lines like stuff from NECA. But yeah, for 15 bucks for a possibly $75 figure, or even if it was 65, that's high quality stuff right there. That's import figure goodness for 15 bucks. So like I was gonna pass on that. So excited. I'm pretty excited. I'm gonna say, fuck it with the scale issue. And just it's sad though that they put this plastic. I mean, it's good. It protects the figure, but it's like it makes for not a very presentable packaged figure. It's ugly. Why even give it a window box? Just give it, a closed box and artwork and stuff. But anyway, still excited. $15 for a $75 figure. pretty cool. And then this, I forgot how much he was down to. And these are like, what, $20 figures? Lightning Collection. This will actually, if you know me, you know I'm a big, longtime Power Rangers fan. Pretty diehard. Not the most hardcore Power Rangers fan. I have been a bigger fan in the past, but the simple fact that I haven't jumped full on into the Lightning Collection says a lot. I only ever got the Pink Ranger Kimberly. It was freaking Kimberly with an actual, you know, head sculpt. So, you know, yeah, had to. But, you know, then Goldar here. I think it was like $5 for something. Yeah, why not? For a $20 figure? Yeah, why not? So, there you guys have it. That's my little holiday. As always, hope you guys enjoyed, and thanks so much for watching.